He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 2020 match between India and Bangladesh. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're...
And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go. First ball and he's off the mark. They'll get one there. Charges the bowler, but plays defensively. Misjudged that, maybe. There's a chance if that hits. Scout and got them out cheaply.
One wicket falls in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Countered the batsman smartly there, saw him coming and adjusted nicely.
Yeah.
The new batsman is at the crease. The over.
Yep. Nice shot.
Yep.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. Decides against going for the big shot there. Plays defensively after clearly misjudging the ball.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Oh, superb timing.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Yep.
Goes down the wicket and slogs out for 6. Huge shot.
Four runs there, super shot.
No ball, and racing away for four.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise. Nice shot, four runs.
Attention bowling, the captain is going to the place.
Catch up!
This is high in the air.
Moving along nicely now. 50 runs in this partnership.
Yep.
And they get through for one.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
They take a single.
Yep.
That's huge. Great shot. Huge shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up. Charges the bowler, but plays defensively. Misjudged that, maybe. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Bowler countered the batsman smartly there, saw him coming and adjusted nicely. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Yep.
bowling in that over. The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the member's end.
Six.
No shot on offer for that one.
They'll get a single.
End of the over, eight off it.
Yep.
Yeah. Big wicket there, but probably not going to halt the momentum.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Just giving your wicket away. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Huge shout.
The batsman's out faster than he got in. An important wicket. The worst possible time coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat trick.
End of the over, and the batting team now have a huge task ahead of them after losing three wickets in that over. Ibrahim coming back into the attack has done well so far.
Off the mark first ball, that's a good start. decides against going for the big shot there. Plays defensively after clearly misjudging the ball. Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
Oh, no. Yeah!
He's beaten, all ends up by that. Good ball there, getting the batsman defending.
Oh, no!
Big shout for that one. Umpire quick to reject the appeal.
An easy catch. Served up on a platter.
Players advancing the field, good pass, good pass. The batting team are now 7 for 7.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Accuracy is the key. You miss and he'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Another dot ball.
One run added. He's trapped in front there. Good over, bowling really well there. It's never good to miss, particularly while you're at your crease. Off the bat and over the rope.
Big appeal there. Task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yes, nice bowling.
Huzzah!
strong appeal. Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up. This bowler's just one away from a 5-wicket haul. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Great shot.
Yep.
Doesn't matter where you put the field.
Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right.
Umpire not interested there.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
For that one.